Something weird has been happening in this zone. The husk encampments are going berserk and spawning huge waves of enemies. Whatever's happening, we need to stop it from spreading. When you find an active encampment, be ready to fight until the end. According to my data, we have 20 minutes to neutralize the targets. Search the zone and keep an eye out for any encampments that look angrier than usual. I'll keep an eye out from here. This encampment is not active. There it is! Take out the enemies to clear the encampment. Make sure your weapons and ammo are ready to go.
Not at all.
Do I hear the sound of friends?
Hi, Jilly.
Are you coming to play with me? You'll have to find me first.
I can't wait.
To make a naughty Christmas?
I mean, that's the creepiest possible way I could think of to say it, but sure, I guess that's...
I'll start packing my things right away. Two possums should be enough, right?
Enough for what?
Say no more. Three it is.
This encampment is not active.
Incoming! Help! I'm under attack! I've got this one.
Do it.
There it is. Take out those husks.
You are not a bear.
I know you're getting the Christmas Misfits back together, Ray.
What? Who leads that?
I heard it. On the wind. Also, you broadcast everything you say on an incredibly public channel. It's hard to miss.
Right. So, are you interested?
Let me talk it over with the missus.
Study them if they weren't attacking me.
Okay, according to my sensors, we should be getting pretty close to Ted. Ted? Can you read me?
Oh, hey, Ray. Did I hear something about Christmas?
Yeah, and we need help.
I'm really honored that you think of me.
Can you hold on to that feeling, no matter what happens next?
I don't get a lot of praise, so I always grab on tight whenever any comes my way.
Oh, Ted, you are great, and I am so sorry about what happens next.
I'm in.
Great! Your wife said it was okay, huh?
No. I forgot she's not around anymore thanks to my tragic backstory.
Your lawyer backstory or your commando backstory?
Does it matter? Sorry. Point is, Ted and I are going to have a little chat when we're done with your Christmas mission.
Round three, fight! This encampment is not active.
Wow, you're really not giving up. So lay it on me. Why do you so desperately need a washed-up hack of a toy maker?
We want to have the worst Christmas ever. On purpose.
That explains the preemptive apology. So much for this being my big comeback year.
What was that?
Put me down as a maybe, and I'll get back to you.
15 minutes to complete the mission. You're done, encampment! Next one's looking tough. You can do it. Found one. Check out your map. Keep that streak going! Four in a row! Amazing! Get ready for more, Commander. That's one. Take it down. Perhaps not. Get that encampment!
No way.
one. Check out your map.
Can't do it.
Here we go. You know what to do. That's one. Take it down. This is it. Good luck.
Jillian Tank are both doing it. You can count me in, too.
Great! Then we have a Yuletide Accord. Let's get back to home base and...
ruin Christmas?
Intentionally have a terrible Christmas. There's a difference. One is a sad series of mishaps, the other is setting and succeeding at a goal.
Can't wait. Okay, so I've been thinking over some of my worst Christmases. Just a super fun time, so thanks for that. And I feel like I identified a surefire...